It's been a while. I don't know how long I've been in this place. Maybe days, maybe weeks. The sun doesn't move. I don't feel alone, or afraid, or insecure. I always love to travel. Walking with no direction, leaving everything behind, thinking about nothing, only moving forward. With only two thoughts, what will I eat and where will I sleep tonight? The longer I'm in this forsaken place, the more I feel at home. I believe people should travel alone in order to learn what solitude is, and to recognize the true value of a relationship. To feel the cold of the mountain in order to respect the warmth and comfort of having a roof over your head. To contemplate the vastness of the plains in order to learn humility. Ever since we broke up, things haven't been easy. Maybe I just came up with all of this to try to forget him. Not him, but the person that I was when I was with him. The funny thing is, it's getting harder and harder to remember what really happened. It's getting more and more distorted.